Good morning, everybody. Can you believe that the talent show is tomorrow?
Doors open at 6 p.m. and admission is only $2.
And don't forget, there is a concession stand and 50-50, so you don't want to miss out on that. And all proceeds go to Connorsville Ministries, so come out and support. Make sure to come out to the Talented Falcons Talent Show, where you will see awesome talent from all of your fellow Falcons. Back to the news.
Good morning, Connorsville High School. Welcome to Falcon News. I'm Kay Shue.
And I'm Gabriel Jerry. For you today, school news and announcements. Today is Tuesday, April 4th. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we're having a Dutch waffle with syrup, sausage patties, and hash brown patties as well.
And now over to Taylon with a daily weather forecast.
Thanks, guys. Today's weather, high 75, low 63. We're looking at some sun today, rolling into some super low 80s temperatures. It's going to be a good day tomorrow. Tonight, sunset, 7:45, and we still have a waning gibbous moon getting real close to a new moon. Back to the desk.
Thanks, Tay. And now for today's Soyson Says. Soyson says, treat everyone with respect and you will be respected.
According to nationaldaycalendar.com, today's National Walk Around Things Day. So walk around things, I guess. Walk around the hallway, I don't know.
Now over to Taylon, our sports broadcaster, reporting in the Falcon Nest.
Thanks, guys. Today, the varsity tennis is on the road. They have a match at Gateway at 4 o'clock. The varsity track team is also away at Unisom. The meet starts at 3:30. The boys' baseball team faces Trinity tomorrow at W&J. April 2nd through April 8th is PIAA Spring Sports Officials Appreciation Week. Thank you to all the officials for allowing our teams to compete. We also have a new college commitment. Congratulations to Rylan Musgrove for committing to play volleyball at Penn State Fayette. Although the hockey season ended a couple weeks ago, the hockey team had a great season. That's worth spotlighting. We have Katie Smith to highlight some of the clips from their games and show you how the season went.
The news. Thanks again, Tay.
Student Council has posted an update on Pi Falcon for the April 14th pep rally. For a dollar on April 12th, 13th, or 14th, buy a chance during lunches to Pi your favorite teacher, principal, staff, or classmate. All proceeds benefit the McPoyle family. The list of those that you can Pi currently includes teachers, Mrs. Bruski, Mr. Renzi, Senora Thornton, Mrs. Irwin. Definitely buy dollars for her. Definitely want to Pi her. Ms. Moniak, Mr. Guthrie, Mrs. Myers, Mr. Davis, Mr. Strickler, Mr. Bauer, Ms. Pletcher, Mrs. Lilly, Mr. Grimm, Mrs. Vaughn, Mrs. Becker, Mrs. Swarzynski.
Our principals are Mr. Bosnick and Mr. Hendrick. Staff is Jesse, our security guard, and the students include Anthony Wyzecki, Bruce Giles, George Porter, Alyssa Komposki, Ty Porterfield, Chuck Karatis, Arby McLean, Ben Zavachin, Jocelyn Gratchett, Kay Shear, Jake Lee, Logan Lowry, Cecily Brown, Kylie Grow, Avery Leap, Christian Firestone, and Abby Albright.
Newsflash, you don't need to spend $1,000 to look good at the prom. Alex's Closets has new gowns from Pat's Bridal available to you for free. See Ms. Labuda in room 120 during 3rd or 7th period.
And now we have Emily Wolf with the Tech Release Tuesday.
Welcome to week 5 of Tech Release Tuesday. Today we'll be talking about a movie called Megan. It is a horror sci-fi movie that was released last year. It is about a lifelike doll that is programmed to a child's greatest companion. Megan can listen, watch, and learn as she plays the role of a friend, teacher, playmate, and protector. When Gemma becomes the caretaker of her 8-year-old niece, she decides to give a girl a prototype, a decision that leads to bad consequences. Many reviews say that Megan is a great movie if you like horror films. Thank you for watching Tech Release Tuesday. Now back to the news.
Thanks, Emily. If your family lives in Collinsville and has not received their recycling bins yet, they are still available for $3. Call City Hall for details.
If you are a senior or a junior graduating this year, please check your email. Mrs. Hoke sent you an email concerning the possibilities of earning a business certificate, which will accompany your diploma when you graduate. If you took any classes with Mr. DeMarco, Ms. Witt, Mrs. Irwin, and or Mrs. Gummo, please take 5 minutes to fill out the form. Thank you.
The Debate Club meets in room 119 immediately after school today. To join the club and the Google Classroom code is CDET6JD. See Mrs. Humbert with any questions. Everyone is invited to join.
Don't forget that the Somerset Trust Falcon branch is open today during 5th and 6th period. Students can open an account, access the ATM, and get information on school loans. Stop by today for any of your banking needs.
And don't forget, you can now follow us on YouTube at CASD Falcon Productions. You can see our news, special videos, and live events after they happen. So follow today.
Thanks again for watching today. Tune in again tomorrow.
And have a great day, Collinsville.
Students who participate in after-school clubs will be getting their photos taken for yearbook. Please report to the gym when your group is called. The groups included are as follows: Art Club, Debate Club, Gaming Club, Freshman Peer Mentors, Newspaper, Leos, Recycling, PJAS, Patriots, Student Council, Spanish Honor Society, National Honor Society, Reading Competition Team, Bible Club, Prom Committee, and Falcon News Productions.